Hello everybody, Venom Jr. here, and I am back with Crysis 3, and we're going to continue on after what we left from the other day.
New York's regional commander. She's not a soldier. We've lost most of our top brass, but she's doing one hell of a job.
You have respect for command now.
Well, you know, this one's different.
This one's different.
Oh, shit. She made me swear not to tell a living soul.
Oh, we can hear him. That was a threat. Just because I want to. Because I can. Why is my suit going all weird?
Look at this. Strike from the skinny labs. Experimental nanotech.
Nanosuit upgrade located. Integrate immediately.
Let's see. I have preset ones. One's for, like, you know, I'm gonna come in hitting hard. Like, guns blazing. I have my stealth. And then I have, I don't know what the heck this is. So, well, they're not really. I guess it works.
You're.
Well, I hope it's worth it.
If you're barking, ignore it. I don't know if I said that already. So. One psycho. Open that door. Oh my gosh.
Here she is. The Liberty Dome. One big, sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a bit of loo in here.
That's cool. But what's that? There's a deer. I wonder.
This is how it will start. People suffer. Self regenerate.
Ooh. I am not sorry.
Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized, like us. Use your suit to interface with the mines. Disable them.
Bam!
That should be enough. Come on.
Me. I like to normal arrows. Yeah. Almost not too loud. That's cool. It's a pinger. Hey, we hated those things. I got this. I don't want you to hurt yourself. You want to hurt yourself. I know that. Man, I'm trying to be nice. I'm trying to, you know, be human. Yeah.
Whatever they found, he's dead now.
Oh.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
That ain't good. Not good at all.
cell are closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
Yeah, you bastards! Yeah, I'll try you all out! Yeah, come on! Yeah, come on!
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart.
Ah, so now you get a picture. And to my nanosuit, Prophet, I'm human.
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Seth. How do I get that back?
I'm just gonna back off here and let them do their thing. They're having some, you know, some family issues. It looks like he's about to have a heart attack.
Support. Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
That's not the psycho I used to know.
Things change.
Okay.
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good.
Okay.
There. Sector 1, Delta 0.
Uh-huh. Oh, snap. Uh-oh.
Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something.
Me switch to my cloak. There we go.
That's it. Recon what we have, and let's move on to the next sector.
Okay. What you got for me?
Nothing here.
Okay.
Scanning sector 1, Delta 1.
Won't see me. Uh-oh. Yeah, me too. I thought I was good. Yeah, I thought this would be easy too. What's this? Oh no. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no. I'm screwed. I didn't screw up yet. I'm still good. I'm going to that one, the farthest one, of course. Okay. Stay low. I didn't think I'd ever have this much trouble. So let's go to the farthest one, because that makes sense, right? Don't. Get down. Get under the train. Okay, let's go. Da-da-da-da. Nothing. Oh snap.
Prioritize Sector 1, Delta 6. Strong contender.
Uh-huh. Okay. Get me out of here. Okay, let's go. Come on. Run. They're gonna see me. I'm covered. I'm so nervous. Ooh. What's this?
Magazine depleted. Weapon system offline.
That's good, I guess. Right?
Columns. Seth Wayman. Never mind. We can't use that.
Pick up. Oh, yes. awesome! Eat it! Oh, yes. I know.
Okay, you got Zell's attention. Suggest we move out immediately.
Warning. High altitude defense tower 3 Delta 3B has been disabled. Response units relocate to that sector immediately.
Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that.
That was amazing. I think the weapon fires a very large amount of I don't know, but it's a very OP. I'm gonna keep this as long as possible because I love this weapon. And that corner says unsupported hardware detected. And in Crysis 2, you cannot pick up Seth weapons, so this shows how much he's... I wonder, because I think this is electricity, so... Oh my gosh. They're morons. I missed.
Heads up, Prophet.
Out of ammo? How do you run out of ammo? Let's see, what do we got still? Ooh, still got that key bolt. Well, that's not the key bolt, because I'm a moron. Okay, could you stop firing at me? Let me get that. Yeah, this. And then... Okay, he's running along the lake like a moron. Ow. Just die, please die. Thank you. Let's see. Oh, you hit the rock. Oh, well, it still hurt. Okay, please stop that. No. Please stop. Wait, ooh, wait, this. Yes.
Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure.
Take off the silence, I don't need that. At least put this on. He's buying a rock, so... Let me see if I find anyone. Nope. Can't get this. Nax is annoying. I don't know how they stand her. Oop. I don't know why I took off my... Can't get a shot. No, I'm just gonna, you know, come up right up to him. I'm just gonna say hi. Hey, friend. That's what I thought, you moron. Shooting at me. Cool equip grenades. Let's continue.
Threat level is now elevated.
Shut up! Good gosh. So this one they have optional objectives.
Cell weapons drop near your location.
Ooh. Yeah, I'll check it out. Why not? Make.
Sector is now in lockdown.
Guess those morons didn't hear the wait, what is that?
How the hell did you get this thing open?
Use a security chip on the front panel.
I did that already.
Let me put on the white one, so then that one I can fire. Got him. Hack. Bam. Woo. Well, there's nothing here. I got ripped. I got chipped. Really? There's nothing? Maybe it's this, the Alpha Jackal. I don't know. More. Shut up, Nax! Jeez! I don't think we consider you an AI. You're more like an announcer. I mean, if you're gonna be an AI, you're gonna be smart. You know, like Cortana from Halo. Jeez. Please shut up. I guess it worked. I think you should go first. Okay, fine. I'll go. Don't complain.
I'm almost there.
If I was him. Keeping it quiet. Oof. What am I supposed to do? I swear. I don't think I have any other choice besides. Wait, what are you doing? This way.
I don't think they heard
that. Wait, where's those arrows? Yeah, there's a lot of them. Okay. Just gonna sneak along. Oh, yes. Oh, no. I've done goofed. Your mom. Haha. Suckers. Moron. Oh, I gun goofed. I missed. Sounds so nervous, and I am not going to be able to get that back. I'm going to try. I have to parkour my way. I failed miserably. It's like I'm going to jump. Oh. Can I shoot the foot? I am not that good. Okay, I'm just gonna like use this before I lose any more arrows already. Just die. Stop shooting me. Reflex. Get some. Okay, let's go up here. Okay, there's that.
I got your back, Prophet.
Okay, it doesn't seem like you're actually doing anything. I should probably switch to this one. Now I'm like a freaking tank. I don't know why I keep hitting that. Oh my gosh, I swear. How did I miss? I saw his head. I'm gonna get up here. Get up there. Just get up there. I'm having issues. Just bear with me here. I swear, I'm gonna, you know, I like getting these arrows back. I'm just gonna pause it so I get this arrow back. Okay, I finally got it back. So, let's continue on and do that. Oi, 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 oi. Oh my gosh. I am such a moron. Why did I jump? Maybe I can cheat. Maybe. Why can't I do the ledge grab? I am sucking so hard at this right now. I am like Speedy Gonzalez. And I'm like running the speed of sound, like Sonic. Gotta go fast. I think Prophet's like really like out of it right now. Da 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 da. Alright, we good. It's all good here. Don't laugh at me. What? I saw that.
Check their black boxes.
I don't like that. Can't really check their black boxes because there's nothing I can't check. That's right, I'm Prophet. I can bash these doors open. That ain't good. Wait, what if I use my nanovision? I still can't see. I still can't see squat. I honestly can't see him. Unless he's like right below me, Miko. Wait, there he is. And I can't attack these morons. Do you wanna? Where is he? They have like anti-radar scanning stuffs. Where did the other one go? There it is. Thank you for dying.
Psycho, I've seen what's been attacking us.
Yeah, I know. Stalkers. Tell me about it. This isn't going to plan.
We have a plan? Well, I mean, obviously because, you know, we have an idea of what we're doing. But, yeah, we have a plan, guys.
Like I said, just wait some strays out of hiding because we blew up the self-defense tower.
Maybe you're right. They're behaving like animals. No hive intelligence. So where's the Alpha Seth?
Save it. I'm boxed in by stalkers and cell. Cut through the engine shed and meet me topside.
Okay. Oh, arrows. Thank you. I want those. Okay. Pretty simple. I mean, I could be, you know, a total, you know, awesome person. Well, I failed. Miserably. Let's see, what can we do? So many different ways. Okay. So much hacking involved. I'm such a computer hacker. Grenades. I don't need that.
Critical report. Zelda's presence reported in Penn Station.
Penn Station. Why do these keep falling? Tag.
Negative hit, man. Situation is unchanged. Stalker activity increasing. Rebel forces as indicated. HVT drop moving through sector. I'll copy.
There are so many of these guys. Stealth mode. I'm seriously almost out of stealth.
You hear that? Hold up.
You know, I'm just gonna say that this is probably gonna go horribly. Considering how fanned out they are. And I'm just gonna try my best. Okay, can we pull off? I gotta I swear if I hit the freaking railing. I shot you in the freaking head. Why aren't you dead? Seriously, what is this bull? Like, square off in the freaking... What is this? Freaking finally! What was that bull? Like, look at this. Are those guys, like, you know, wearing steel helmets? Good gosh. I'm just gonna, like, snipe. Because I'm a noob. Yeah, but that hurt, didn't it? Just die, please. Just die. There we go. Well, that guy has, like, a bone snap. Take off the freaking silencer and put on that. They know I'm here. It's one of those guys again. I hate those. They're so weird. You can see them all a little teeny tiny head. If I can freaking... I can't get up from here. What is this? I shot him freaking square on in the head. You know what? Die. Mother freaking die. Oh gee, you know my superhuman strength works. Fine. I swear. They just don't want to die. I mean these guys are fine. It's just those guys with the like him over there. Wait, I need to hack that. I am too far. Just gotta get a little bit closer. Okay, there we go. Better. Oh, of course, because they don't have enough freaking guys here. Well, I have almost killed the entire team. Hey, friend, you want to die? That's what I freaking thought. Because as if the freaking... 8 guys that they... Like, 10 guys they had... wasn't enough. Let me see if I can go back to the silencer because you know the morons don't know where I am. Shoot this freaking moron. Why? That should be like an instant unless they have like six inch thick, you know, helmets. Let me try some. Okay, let me put on the heavyweight and then. One hit KO. Yeah, because, you know, the bow is so much stronger than a headshot with that scar. Because that makes total sense. Can I pin you to the wall? Dude, I didn't see the arrow fall out. I need to get that guy up there. I need to get up. There's a guy right above me. Hey, no. None of that. Put on that. Yours. There's the other one. Wait, I should have 9. Where's the other one? This one. Can I jump over this? There we go. Oh dear. Are they seriously sending more reinforcements? Where's that other arrow? What? Where's... Oh, there it is. How did I not see it? I gotta end this episode quick, but I probably gotta finish... Oh, because I gotta pull it out. There we go. So I have that strong drawback, and what it does is if they're like... It sometimes will pin them to a wall. Or to the ground or something. It's really weird. Hey, friend. Just gonna, like, skip all these guys. Don't be one of those guys. Okay, you're not one of those guys. You dead? There we go. I'm surprised I'm using this like a sniper rifle. I guess it's gonna make up for that. The one I had in... Because I think they have it in this one, too. I don't need any bow stuff, so I think I'm good. Come on, use. Thank you. Checkpoint reached. And I think this will call it quits. So this is Bivenom Jr. in Crysis 3, not Crysis 2, because I beat that. Over the weekend. So this is Bivenom Jr. in Crysis 3, and I'll see you all in the next video. See ya.